Good morning, Manandar present here. Myself, Solo from class 9. Today, I am going to tell importance of National Mathematics Day. Math helps us to understand the world and provides an effective way to build mental discipline. Math encourages logical reasoning, critical thinking, creative thinking, spatial thinking, and effective communication skills. National Mathematics Day was first declared on February 26, 2012 by former Prime Minister Dr. Manmohan Singh. He later visited Madras University to pay tribute to Ramanujan's achievements on his 125th birth anniversary. So from that time, we are celebrating National Mathematics Day on December 22nd annually. On this day, the genius mathematician Srinivasa Ramanujan was born in 1887 to a Tamil Brahmin Iyengar family at Erode in Tamil Nadu. Srinivasa Ramanujan, who is also known as the man who knew infinity, did not receive any formal education in mathematics but an important contribution to the field of mathematics. This mathematical genius made in-depth analysis in order to solve mathematical problems using new ideas and concepts. The main aim behind the celebration is to raise awareness among the people about the importance of math for the development of humanity. We can't ignore that several initiatives are taken to motivate, enthuse and inculcate positive attitude towards learning mathematics among the younger generation of the country. Thank you.